Dwayne Wade and the Miami Heat need to get a W to force their Eastern Conference semi-series back up to Toronto for Game 7, and Goran Dragic getting it done in the first half. Scored or assist on 29 points in half. Number one hits a three, then drives, spins, and sinks the floater. 19 points in the first half, second highest scoring half of Dragic's postseason career. We take you to the third quarter, a milestone for Dwayne Wade. He hits the three-pointer here, and with that, Wade passes Hakeem Olajuwon for 12th on the all-time postseason scoring list. That's well done, and Miami goes up by a dozen. In the fourth quarter, though, Kyle Lowry caught fire, drives and scores, cutting the deficit to 6. He scored 36 on the night and 15 of Toronto's 19 in the fourth quarter. But Dwayne Wade puts it away, a little crossover, and a jumper is money. He had 22 points on the night. Miami gets the win, 103-91.